Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat.
503.
All right, here at the Washington game, we're looking out at a beautiful scene. Got the beautiful trees changing color, everything else. Cheers to everybody out there.
Yeah, it's real nice up there, man. I dig it. The drive up was nice. Nice looking college ladies walking by.
We're about 5 blocks from the stadium. It is 4:30. We are here incredibly early.
Yeah.
Pretty nice. Be here this early.
Yeah, very relaxed. Not a lot of violence yet, so we're
good. First impressions are pretty nice. Husky fans, a lot of purple. A lot of purple in the school. We're parked right at the university, so we're in the district.
Dude dyed his goatee purple.
Yeah, sitting right here.
Yeah.
Purple goatee dyed.
Awesome.
Pretty sweet move. Yeah. So, pretty excited about this. We're thinking it's a pretty good win. You're still thinking?
Yeah, I'm thinking, I think they'll cover the spread. Spread 16.5, and a lot of people are saying it's too high, but I think they'll cover that. I don't think it's going to be, I think it'll be kind of close in the first half, but then second half, pull away.
Yeah. Look to run away with it a little bit, and look to have a lot of fun here at the last shot at the old Husky Stadium.
Yeah, man, this will be awesome to check it out, and the fact that they're renovating Yeah, it'll be cool to be here.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful night. There's a beautiful drive coming up.
Yeah,
there's a little bit of rain out of Portland, but...
Yeah, here, I see blue skies. It's a little chilly, but not really that windy. Of course, we're not in the stadium yet, so we'll see when we get inside. But
Looking pretty good. All right, we'll see if we can see you guys at halftime. If we can't, we'll see you at the end of the game for sure, and enjoy the highlights here in a little bit.
Yep, Sports Chat 503, baby.
Live on the road. Yep. All right, go Ducks. Thoughts here walking up.
Man, it's nice. I like it. Night game, Husky Stadium. Last game at Husky Stadium. Yeah,
Husky fans have been pretty cordial.
Yeah. We've been saying, good luck, and they've been saying, yeah, we need it. So it's been interesting.
All right. We'll see you at half.
Bo and I are right in front. Got ourselves a front row little action here. We got this section in front of us, the track. Rest of the ducks here.
Big, man.
All the way back up to this little scoreboard action.
Fisher.
Look at this action. This looks like Matt Cork, people. This is shady. They need to renovate this bad boy.
Thank you.
back, Sports Jeff.
503.
Okay, here at halftime. What do you think here, Bo?
It's a good game so far, man. Darren Thomas had a couple miscues. Had to throw the ball away, a couple three and outs. But, yeah, I think we're doing okay. We haven't seen Kenyon run it once yet, so I want to see more running in the second half.
Yeah. What do you think about the Anthony's run back there?
Oh, I didn't think they were going to catch him. And then, but, yeah, that's awesome, man. I can't wait to see more of that in the second half.
Right on. All right, guys, so we'll see you at the end of this game, and we'll get to you soon here. We're walking back to the car for the halftime festivities. All right, guys, Sports Jeff 503, adios.
Yeah.
thoughts here. Let's see, here we go.
It's a good game, man. I enjoyed it. Tons of fun up here. Good to
34-17. Ducks take it to them like we thought they would.
Yeah, a little closer than I thought, actually. Yeah. But we got a little sloppy at the end. But yeah, it was good, man. Tons of fun.
All right. So we got Stanford next week. It's a tough one on the road. We'll have the recap of this week, talk about all the stuff. The thrilling 9-6 victory from LSU makes us look a little bit better. UCLA beating Arizona State. Crazy game down in the South Division. But felt a lot of love from Husky fans. Didn't see a lot of hate. We'll see how we go on the way back to the car. But it was a good night tonight, bud. What do you think? Husky Stadium, close it down.
Yeah, close it down on the farewell night. Good way to do it.
Yeah. All right, guys. Sports Chat 503. We'll see you next week.
Be good.
Adios. Husky Stadium. Adios.